Understand what do I mean by a constant pointer? Whenever I am mentioning the keyword constant before the variable name, after I am giving some data type, whatever my data type could be, integer, variable, whatever, character, float, or any other data type also, class, etc. also, whenever I am mentioning constant in between the pointer, so this is my pointer constant pointer. This mentions that this pointer is a constant, and whatever address I'm going to point to, I cannot change that. What do I mean by that? Supposedly, I'm creating a program, and again, I'm including my input output stream.h, the header file, and I'm having my main. When I'm having my main, I'm declaring two integer variables, say a is equal to 10, b is equal to 20. And I am creating a pointer variable, which I am trying, that I am mentioning that this is a constant pointer. I am mentioning that this pointer is a constant. I say that pointer is equal to the address of A. Now, after that, I am say printing the value of whatever the value is at that address, I can print that. I am saying that pointer is equal to address of B, and I am trying to print the value at B here. A normal pointer variable would have done this, but what happens in this case, since I'm talking about constant pointers, here in this case, the value, whatever my PTR is given the address, this value cannot change. Until it is uninitialized, it can have some value. It is uninitialized. First time it will initialize to A, supposedly A is having some address 100 and it is having the value 10. B is having some address 150, it is having the value 20. Now when I am saying that pointer is the address of A, that means 100 gets stored in pointer. When I am printing the value at 100, 10 gets printed. Now I am trying that pointer is the address of B, that means 150 should be stored here. But this 100 cannot change for one program run. This is by definition because it's constant pointer. That means the address to which the pointer is pointing to cannot change throughout the program run. So this line gives me an error. The program will not execute. It will give you a compile time syntax error. It is not going to execute because you are trying to give the value, multiple values to a constant pointer variable, which is not possible. This is a constant pointer. I am again saying this is what? This is a constant pointer. What do I mean by a pointer to a constant? Now when I am having pointer variable and I am making it to be of type constant, ye jo variable hai na, ye jo pointer ke saath hai, it's a pointer constant, constant pointer. Now when I am changing the place of this constant, I am taking it out. Now I am talking about pointer to constant. So what I'm saying is I'm normally declaring an integer pointer here, but now I'm saying that this is constant. This becomes a pointer to the constant. You have to understand what is the difference herein is. So I'm having say some constant integer pointer, whatever I'm saying. So this is a pointer to some constant variable. And in this, we have to understand that the pointer to a constant is a pointer through which the value of the variable that the pointer points cannot be changed. The value of the variable that the pointer points cannot be changed. If pointer is pointing to an address 100 and if 100 is storing the value 10, then the value at this address cannot change. Ye 10 change nahi ho sakta. 100 change ho sakta hai. 100 is still a variable. But the value stored at the address is not a variable anymore. Let us now try to see this using an example. So I am having supposedly some my, again I am including input output stream header file, and I am having my main. Within my main function, I am declaring my two variables, say A is 10, B is 20 again, taking the same example. This time I'm having constant integer and I'm having a pointer variable, which is a pointer to a constant. pointer to a constant. Constant pointer means address change नहीं हो सकता. Pointer to a constant means कि pointer जिस address को point कर रहा है वो value change नहीं हो सकती. So now if I am saying that pointer is having an address A, and supposedly I am printing the value there. I am trying to print the value at the address, and I am saying that pointer is having the address B, and here I am trying to print the value. Now here I will not be getting any error. I will not be getting any error. I will be getting the correct values. Earlier constant pointer के केस में pointer की value को change नहीं कर सकते थे. अब supposedly again A is having some 10 stored at address 100, B is having some 20 stored at address 150. A create हुआ, B create हुआ. When pointer is created, it is having some value. Oh sorry, it is having no value. This is a pointer to a constant. So pointer is supposedly having address of A. It is having address of A. When I am printing the value at A, 10 is printed. Now I am changing the pointer address. So I am changing this to be 150. This is allowed. Pointer is still variable. And I am having the value now B20 is printed. Now what is constant then here? The value to which the address is pointing till the pointer is holding that address, the value cannot change. Now if I am supposedly saying that pointer is pointing to B, and now if I am saying that value at pointer changes to say 30, this line is going to give me an error. This line would not work. It gives me an error that assignment of read-only location. Now what happens? It has become a read-only location. It is constant means it's only read-only. You cannot change the value now. The location 150 is now a constant because this is a constant pointer to a constant. So when it is pointing to whatever location, the value of that location has to be constant. The location value can still change. The location address can change in the pointer. But whatever is stored at the address which the pointer is pointing to, that cannot change. This cannot change. This will give me an error. This is what I mean by a pointer to a constant. Am I making myself clear?